A Raleigh woman gave a 15-year-old condoms and a gun and then drove them to meet people for sex. 29-year-old Kimber Andre is charged with felony promotion of prostitution. Right now, her bond is $60,000. Now, if she makes bond, she is not allowed to have any contact with the teenager.